Oops.
Okay, Lawrence, I do believe you're coming out.